Welcome back to my channel, Bravo at Work. Christian here, or should I say, I welcome myself back to this channel. It's been a while. The last video I created was back in January, and this is gonna be technically my first video here in February. So I couldn't wait to show you guys the recent purchase I had. Actually, the overall or the worth of all the packages I have right now for you guys is worth 8,500 pesos. So what are we waiting for? Let's get them unboxed and see what we have today right now on this video. Let's get started. Okay, so this time we are going to unbox the package I purchased from Geek Freaks PH. These are more of Son Goku toy collections in Funko Pop and Banpresto. So please note, first time kong mag-unbox din ng Banpresto figure. Na gusto ko kasi yung itsura niya when I was, you know, browsing some toy collections, specifically Son Goku character. So ngayon, kukunin ko na siya. We're going to unbox it now. Medyo yung wrapper niya, grabe. Matagal ko na rin to nabili. It's been 3 weeks ata. Now, let's remove the bubble wrap and, you know, get the boxes inside. Let's do it. Alright, there you go. So, nakuha na natin tong isang Son Goku in Funko Pop. Actually, this is the version of Super Saiyan Goku first appearance. So, better check this out. Ganda, no? So, ayan yung gilid niya. Ayan. Kabilang gilid. And then, yung likod niya. Actually, super ganda. Parang sa'yo, no? So, naalala nyo guys kapag nag-transform siya sa Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, ganyan yung itsura niya. Actually, meron pa nga siyang background, yung parang flame kapag nagsu-Super Saiyan siya. Parang yan, yun dito, yung design niya. So, kumukuha din ng Funko Pop figure niya. Angas, super ganda. Actually, may glow-in-the-dark to. Pinili lang natin yung regular pop niya. This is worth 650 pesos with boss protector. Not bad. Not bad. Thank you. Geek Freaks PH. Di ko kung makalimutan. Alright. So, let's pull up the second Goku figure. Tanggalin natin yung tape, man. Box niya, ganda. Check this out. Wow, angas. Ganda. Grabe. Yan ah, ganyan itsura ng Banpresto. It's worth 980 or 900 pesos. 650, 900, nasa more than 1,500. Wow. Ang porma ni San Goku. Tingnan natin ah. Nice. Mukhang maganda na naman din ito. Wow. Check natin ha. Ayan. I-assemble pa. But anyway. Ay, super ganda. Ang ganda. I-assemble ko para sa inyo. So, makukuha naman ang design. So, ito yung sa base niya. Inalagay sa paa. Ayan. Alright. Ayan. May kalakihan din tong Banpresto eh. Angas din eh. Ayan. Ito yung half body, upper body niya. Ganito. Detail niya. Yung muscle niya, oh. Grabe, oh. Yan yung muscle mo, eh. Parang sarap gumanong parati yung forma. Angas. Nice. Alright. So, ito naman. Wow. Ulo niya. Focus ba? Parang pumapag-focus. But anyway, ganda. Super ganda. Ay, grabe. I love it. Dali lang naman siya i-assemble. I-assemble na natin. Ayan. Lagyan natin ito. Grabe. Angas. Ganda. Guys, oh. Wow. San Goku, Super Saiyan God. Angas. Detalyado yung ano niya. Porma niya, damit niya. Wow. Actually, this could stand without the support. It just so happened na yun nga yung base lalagay dito yan. Para at least fully supported. But anyhow, actually, this could stand alone without the base support. Ganda. Ooh, the best. Yun ang hame wave. Angas, super. Nice, thank you. Geek Freaks PH. Alright, so let's pull up the next box. Okay, so I just also purchased this from Shopee. And the name of the online merchant is Booty Boy. Booty Boy, ganda talaga ng packaging niya. Ano ba ang binili natin dito? Actually, they are Funko Pop figures. Pero what are they? So we're gonna find out. There you go, guys. From Booty Boy. Ganda ng packaging niya. Of course. You can never go wrong. Baliktad pa. So, what did we get from them? Let's find out. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Mm-hmm. Oops. Tadaan. Uy, meron pa. Thank you po by Shaina. Uy, si Ma'am Shaina. From Bully Boy. Siya yung... siguro, nag-prepare na ito. Wow, ganda. Ganda. Unahin natin ba, favorite. Charan! Alright, guys. Look at the Funko Pop figure. Pink Stormtrooper. So, Stormtrooper in pink color. Grabe, ano, ang galing, no? Imagine you guys, si Stormtrooper naman known as black and white color yan. Eh, dahil, you know, we're doing this as post-Valentine's video na rin. Happy Hearts Day, guys. Umpisa na natin kay Stormtrooper. Ang napaka-sweet niya, guys. Siya na yung may piece of heart. Most probably, lalagyan ng chocolate yan, di ba? Super ganda. Super ganda. Isa pa. Closer look, guys. There we go. Oh, syempre, papahuli ba si Darth Vader in pink color. Wow, kita niyo rin naman, oh. Meron din siyang a piece of art. There you go. Ganda, super. Wow. You can never go wrong. Darth Vader in pink. Ganda. I'm a fan of Darth Vader. I do collect Darth Vader figures. Lalo na nung umpisa ako ng Funko Pop. Yan. As much as possible kapag may mga Funko Pop Darth Vader sa kapag may budget bumibili tayo niyan. Grabe. Take a closer look again. Wow. The best. Thank you, Bully Boy. Nice packaging. That's why I'm never, you know, hesitant buying products from you. You always take care of your items for your customers. Nice. Alright, so what do we have next? Ayun, we just went to Festival Mall, Philbar's branch. Tapos doon bumisita lang din tayo. And then luckily may mga napili rin naman din tayo from that store. Ano yun? Tingnan natin. Gusto ko i-share sa inyo una. Yeah, si Sasuke Uchiha. Sa Boruto na siya. Di ba after na Naruto, may Boruto yung anak ni Naruto. So isa na siya sa mga elders na of course training yung mga bata, and then actually hindi siya naging Hokage but siya yung parang sidekick ni Naruto from that sequence na ganda. Ayan. Ito yung gilid niya at ito yung likod. There you go. Sasuke Uchiha. Sa mga Naruto fan lang, Naruto fan, Boruto, of course, hindi pwedeng hindi nila bibilhan niya. Next, si Mina Ashido. Yeah, si Mina Ashido. Ganda, grabe. Ito, wala pa ako neto eh. So, I do collect MHA heroes din. Medyo magastos kung bibili din sila, pero pag may budget, we are going to check and see if we could possibly buy them all. For the meantime, ganda. May glow in the dark din to or metallic ata. Pero dito na tayo sa common. At least meron na tayong character ni Mina Ashido. Okay. Alright. Now, si San Goku. San Goku, this is worth 895. But I bought this through buy one take one Funko Pop. So half of the price bali siya. Eh wala pa ako neto. Kaya swerte, nakakuha ko neto. This is in mint condition yung box niya. So okay, ganda. So meron na naman tayong San Goku Funko Pop in discounted price. So kung discounted price siya, ano yung partner niya? Di si Will Smith, di ba? Si Agent J. Ngayon, hinahanap ko nga yung partner niya. Ito si, ano ba pangalan na ito? Agent K, kasama niya si Nibble. Yeah, there you go. So, but anyway, meron na naman tayo assignment na bibilhin para maging may partner si Will Smith or si Agent J in the movie. Diba? So sobrang solid. Kasi, buy one, take one, I just bought these two Funko Pops in special edition for 895 pesos. Diba? This is a very good deal. Alright, you can never go wrong, guys. Okay. Alright, so for the last box, para mabuo natin yung worth 8,500 pesos, and is ganito malaki. Yan. Grabe. Bago din mag-unbox ha. Alright, ito, nabuksan ko na. Ito na yung pangkumpleto na 8,500 na nagastos natin for the entire packages. Ano kaya siya? Alright. Tcharan! Wow, LeBron James. LeBron James, 10 inches. First time ko nagkaroon na 10 inch na LeBron James. Wow. Hold up. Daming kahon na. Yeah. Wow. Ganda. O, tanggalin natin yung bubble wrap. Alright, ito na. Yung last item natin. Sobrang ganda. LeBron James in 10 inches. First time ko nagkaroon ng ganitong kalaking size na LeBron James Funko Pop. With Walmart sticker pa. Ayan. Grabe, laki. Ganda. Oh, wow. Regular pop, kuha tayo. San Goku, ganyan lang. Diba? Iharap ko. Compare natin. Yan. Ito mga 4 inches. Normal size ng Funko Pop. Umaabot minsan ng 4 to 5 inches. So ito naman 10 inches. Worth 3,200. Wow. Grabe. Ang ganda. Sobra. Alright, thank you so much Pop Collectibles. Grabe, good box, good condition. Thank you so much. So I got LeBron James in yellow jersey. Yes! All in all guys, I hope you had fun watching this video. Here are the prices for those Funko Pop and also Banpresto we purchased from different online merchants. I do hope I was able to compute it prior to this video, right? Basta ang alam ko talaga, up until now, is 8,500. But of course, with the prices I'm showing to you, if it's 8,500 and I was good at math at that time, if not, I beg your pardon, but at least I was able to give you the correct prices. Yun, nakakawala talaga ng stress, lalo na yung mga pinagpagurang mo nakikita mo din dyan. And then at the same time, of course, yun yung mga things that we appreciate in terms of toy figures. Lalo na yung sa mga mahiling mag-collect ng toys. You will truly understand me. Alright guys, by the way, do not forget to subscribe to this channel. And of course, do like the video after you watch it. Kapag gusto niyo naman manood for the upcoming videos, of course, hit the bell icon. So para pagkagawa ng video na, then you'll be notified right away. Right now guys, I truly appreciate your time watching this video. You take care. God bless. Peace out. Paalam.